Hello there guys, and welcome to a very special walk around video today. Today I am joined by German and performance car royalty. It is of course an Audi RS6 performance. Now you'll all know just what the RS6 symbolises. Not only is it comfortable, not only is it luxurious, not only is it unbelievably well specced, but my goodness, does this thing produce performance. This is the all-rounder, not one of an all-rounders, this is the all-rounder. If you were going to pick a car that can do everything, this is the one you would pick. Now, our particular Audi RS6 has three owners. It also has a fantastic stance and road presence like nothing else we've got in stock. If this thing is coming behind you, you are going to move out the way. So the RS6, what's it powered by? It is powered, of course, by the 4-litre V8 engine, the TFSI from Audi, that is also mapped to a Stage 1 remap from DKU Tuning in the West Midlands, and it's producing around 700 brake horsepower. The only way I can describe driving this is that you feel like a bullet that has just been shot out of an AK-47. The way this thing moves around and the way this thing flies through the air, it's absolutely unparalleled. So what else can I tell you? Let's have a closer look. It's finished in, of course, the signature Sepang Blue. You've got the RS styling, which is the Quattro front grille here, the black honeycomb, got a black gloss front splitter, honeycomb grille continued there, front parking sensors, headlight washers, and of course you've got your LED matrix headlights just here. Moving back round, you've got your 5-Y-spoke gloss black. And I believe that they are on there. They are 21-inch alloys with a red Audi caliper and a nice glowing disc brake behind that. You've also got your black gloss mirrors, which look really, really cool against a Sepang Blue. D-chrome window surround. Of course, it's got a pan roof because it's an RS6. You've got your flared side skirts just down here. And moving back round to the rear, you have your LED rear tail lights. You've got your tinted privacy glass, lip spoiler here with a built-in brake light. And down here, you've got the exhaust system, the dual exit, absolute fantastic sounding black chrome titanium exhaust system with a gloss black rear diffuser. You've got a reverse camera just under here, say hello. Electronically operated, and it's absolutely humongous. This thing is just built to take you, your family, and probably even your neighbours and their kids and all their luggage, as I like to say here, to the Alps. You drive all the way there, you drive up the mountain, you drive through the mountain, and you drive back down, and you wouldn't even know you've done it. Colossal amount of space. And then just underneath in here, you've got some spare room just in there, and you've also got your Avant pull down tailgate just there. So moving back round, this really is a statement car. It looks absolutely phenomenal, not just in this light, in anything. As I say, statement cars deserve statement colours, and this delivers in all areas. Nice clean straight bodywork, no signs of previous painting. No dinks, no dents, nothing that's going to surprise the new owner. There are a couple of age-related marks, being an RS6, they are low to the ground, but nothing that takes the eye away at all. Overall, that is one absolutely incredible looking Audi RS6. So you ask, what does the Audi RS6 have inside for me? Well, to be honest, the answer is pretty much everything. We'll start on the door card itself. Alcantara lined, carbon fibre, memory seats, heated electric mirrors, electric windows, boot release, and of course BOSE surround sound. Gives you that real perfect crisp clarity when you're listening to your designed genre of music. You also have your RS6 illuminated inlays, you have your electrically operated seats with lumbar support, and yes, they are of course the quilted design Super Sport RS seats. They are possibly the best seats on the market. There's not many things that Audi do wrong, and these are just another example of how good they can be when given complete creative freedom. So let's sit inside the RS6. So from a driver's point of view, what else can I tell you? Just move my seat back here so you can get a better perspective. So you have a total flat bottom, perforated leather all the way around, multi-function steering wheel. So the functions are your menu in the instrument cluster. Okay, more menu. You have your navigation, voice control, drive select, and volume control. Down here, you also have cruise control. Of course, you've got paddle shift for optimum driving performance, and you've got your washers here. And down there, you have your lighting and instrument cluster lighting options. Moving around, you here, as you can see, have the carbon fibre inlays, and they look absolutely phenomenal. I'm just going to shut the sunroof here so you can see a little bit better. There we go. So, as you can see here, what I'm saying, carbon fibre inlay all the way echoed throughout this vehicle. It looks brilliant. It just gives you that real sports ethos that Audi and the RS6 in particular thrives upon. Continued all the way across with a logo there for the Quattro system, obviously Audi's four-wheel drive, all the way across. So moving on down here, we have the Audi multimedia. That is your Bluetooth, MP3, auxiliary, USB and CD. You've also got start, stop off, which on a car like this, I will be honest, is a bit of a waste of time. You have your parking assist, parking sensors and traction control off for those who really like the proper drive. You've got your heated seats and air conditioning, which doesn't need any introduction. You have your start, stop button just here. You have your volume control. You have your electronic parking brake and auto hold and hill assist. And you've also here got a keypad just for your phone if you wish to use it that way. And you've of course got your S-tronic gear lever. Really easy to operate. There's a button at the back. When you wish to drive, simply pull it down and that will do it. That itself is arm embossed. And you've also here got your options to get on to your central media system, which is located just on the screen here. So, speaking of which, let's have a look. So here you've got your radio button, and the radios on this do offer DAB, AM and FM radio. So that means really FM and AM are quite redundant because you'd only ever listen to DAB. Media, that is Bluetooth media streaming, and that can also be your jukebox or an external media player such as an iPod or your mobile phone. Navigation. Standard Audi setup, really nice screen, as I like to say, high contrast, low resolution, so it's not distracting for the driver. There's no glare or no shininess as such. It's not distracting to the driver. So in this car, the whole thing that Audi want you to do is feel driver focused, and the sat nav also enthuses that from within. Telephone, obviously, without any introduction, that is your Bluetooth telephone that you can connect. So we'll go on to the menu itself. So if you go into car, you're able to change your driver select mode. So this is a massive feature on a lot of the performance Audis that a lot of people really enjoy doing. So you can change from comfort, auto, dynamic or individual. Individual being the mode in which you can design and almost configure the setup of your RS6 to accommodate your driving style. So if we just click onto that now, what you can see we do on here, so you can change your engine and gearbox, your suspension, your engine sound, your sports diff, which is the four-wheel drive Quattro diff, and your steering. So you have the options on here of clicking on dynamic, auto and comfort. Dynamic being sport mode, for better want of a word, and it'll give you uprated throttle response, a bit more performance, and it'll give you, in terms of steering and sports diff, it'll give you a firmer ride quality. As you can see on this, they've set this up perfectly. Comfortable steering, comfortable suspension, but everything else in hooligan mode. Dynamic, that is obviously a full sport setup,
auto, it will automatically establish your driving style and accommodate to suit. And comfort, these cars aren't just fast. As I've said before, these cars are designed to take you anywhere in the most utmost comfort and luxury. You would pay a premium on any other brand for a car like this, but the Audi combines everything effortlessly. It's such a fantastic place to be, you'll never ever want to leave. So comfort, if you're doing a long journey, would be brilliant. Car systems, vehicle settings here, so you can go into this if you wanted to. And this is your seats, exterior lighting, central locking and other little features. Moving down, you have driver assist. So that is speed warnings, parking aid, rest recommendation and the rain sensor. We also have the air conditioning set up in here. So you can change all of that if you want to, but that is easier controlled from the buttons just down here. And servicing and checks, that will give you all the levels that you need. So service intervals, that is when your next service is due, 500 miles. And there you go, the chassis number, just to ensure that it's a legit car. You can click on this and that will bring it all up for you. So moving down onto there, what else can I tell you? Well, the rear seats are just as nice looking as the front seats. It's such a magnificent piece of German engineering. It really needs to be seen to be believed. The RS6s really do get all the plaudits, and it's so easy to see why. If I just start this up here, you can hear there's a nice low grunt to that car, and it just sounds incredible. Here you've got your instrument cluster, so you do have some options in the menu here, and that will just tell you where we are. This one does also have virtual cockpit, which is something that everybody really loves in the VAG group and everybody goes mad for, and it's easy to see why. If you just want your radio on to see what you're playing and you don't want to keep glaring left to look at your navigation, all you have to do is just lift down, look down, and it's there, ready in front of you. A really great idea. The navigation is, of course, controlled from the MMI Navigation Plus. You've also got hill hold and power assisted steering. And on the camera front, of course, you've got a reverse camera. Again, because it's an Audi RS6 and it thinks of everything before you would need it. So that really does sum up our Audi RS6. I personally feel that this is potentially maybe the best car ever formulated, ever put into production, and just ever created. I mean, these were manufactured with the sole purpose of showcasing performance in any climate, on any terrain, in any environment, at any time. It's simply a staggering piece of kit. And the performance is unrivaled. It just doesn't do everything. It does everything so well. And bluntly put, this thing is a supercar killer. Just remember, whether it be an Audi RS6 or it be a Vauxhall Adam, all of our cars at Emerald are treated to the 128 point check prior to retailing. This means we go over with a fine tooth comb all the mechanical aspects and all the cosmetical. And if there's anything that needs doing, we undertake the work before it goes out. This particular RS6 and our intake of it was featured on the Emerald Show, and that's available on YouTube as a back catalogue, or a new episode drops every Sunday at 6 o'clock on the Emerald House of Cars YouTube channel. If you have any further questions or any queries, we'd love to hear from you. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope to speak to you soon.